Pentecost, everything changed. Peter, who had denied Christ three times, who was hiding in the shadows, preached a message of all messages, the gospel of Jesus Christ. Thousands of people got saved, and the church was birthed. The church is not a building. The church is you and I. It's the body of Christ. When people realize the impact that Christ can have on their life, it changes everything. They saw their Lord die. They saw their Lord come to life after 3 days of death. They were committed. They were the church, the body of their Lord, the body of Christ. They were motivated with the reality of truth of what the gospel is. It is indeed good news, just as you and I ought to be motivated with that good news.